The themes are at the foldable chair. Ever believe this creation would eclipse the original need? Did it really think that picture for sitting or for stalling away when you are done having a sit? Could he see they'd be carried by Christian teens to have the ladies in a stunning athletic feat? Did he know about the WWE? Which has there to fold themselves over your knees? Fold and I sold your furniture, go from a shelf to a stool to a bed at your friend's house. It's not just for a picnic, a game day. You could bury the song from a rebuttal, you are a giant robot. Fold your furniture, go. There's just no damn way he could have known. I guess he did make the chair in the first place. The genius would indicate maybe he planned it all along.